The Otto von Guericke University and Faculty of Medicine in Magdeburg presents a machine learning approach towards fatty liver disease detection in liver ultrasound images. Fatty liver disease is one of the prominent diseases which affects the normal functionality of the liver. It is an indicator of imbalance in the metabolic system and could cause cardiovascular diseases, liver inflammation, cirrhosis, and furthermore neoplasm. Detection and specification of a fatty liver disease are beneficial to arrange an early and best adapted treatment. We present a computer-aided diagnostic tool for fatty liver disease detection using ultrasound images. Therefore, we developed a model pipeline with separate segmentation and classification model. During the development phase, these models were trained on 6 patient cases and validated with 2 cases. The whole model was evaluated on a totally different set of data with 5 patient cases, and performed with an overall classification accuracy of